Hey everybody, this is Cody here at Jamie's Customs, and I'm doing a video on this 2004 Jeep Wrangler Sahara Edition. I'm just going to do a quick rock around so you can really see it. It is khaki as you see with a khaki top. It's got the fog lights. Just walk around this here. Just a little history. It's really clean. Not a lot of miles. I mean, get up here and see the wheels if you can. I mean, this thing is very clean. Really nice Jeep wheels. Very clean rims. Here's inside the wheel well. As you can see underneath it a little bit. Like I said, it is the Sahara Edition. It's got the original running boards. The top, there's no cuts. It's not bad or anything like that. With the wheel cover and back here, bumpers. Let me pop the hood real quick so you can see under there. All right, there she is inside there. Really clean, and one of the only ones that I've seen with the dome light that works inside the engine bay. Those things tend not to work and go out pretty quickly. This one works, so I mean, that's a good sign. It's got original stickers, as you can see down there, up there. Also the one back behind there, it's also got its original tag right there. It's just, these are little indicators to show you that this thing's not been painted or repaired or anything like that. Very clean, little to no rust at all. Close the hood and start it up and we'll just go down the road and take a little spin. Here we go. Here's the inside and everything. Back seat, as you can see, very clean. I like the inside of this one. I'm a big fan of the khaki Jeeps, khaki color. Sorry, start her up here real quick. So it's only got 48,000 miles. I mean, that is nothing. Starts up real nice. As you can see, it also has cruise control, which does work. It only works if you know, go a little higher in speed. This one also has the hookups if you have the hard top. As you can see, the windshield wiper and the rear heat. It has AC. Turn the AC on real quick. AC is nice and cold. Also, it's got a really nice Alpine radio with Bluetooth and everything, which right now it's hooked up to my phone. Hear the radio real quick. Turn that back down. So as you can see, the radio sounds nice. It's got a good sound to it. It's not bad at all, not raspy. It's actually very, very clean. Air works. I'm actually gonna turn it down. I'm getting kind of cold here. I'll turn that up real quick so you can hear me a little better. So yeah, just gonna take it down the road. This Jeep right here, actually, I mean, drive down the road with no hands. I mean, the thing goes straight. It's smooth. It's not bumpy. Yeah, so I'll shut up and let you guys hear it run. Yeah, I'm just gonna go here. I'll try to get up to speed. I'm a very short distance away from. Yeah, see, look, there's no hands on the wheel right now. I know you really can't. Sorry, a little windy. No hands on the wheel. She goes down the road nice and straight. I'm gonna turn down here real quick. And just gonna go down here real fast. this is a real great Jeep, guys. You should definitely definitely come take a look.
Sorry, I turned the AC back on. It's getting kind of hot again. Yeah, I mean, everything works. I'm gonna go down here, spin around, and do put it in four wheel. You guys can see that real quick. Spin around here. For a second, put her in neutral. You can see four-wheel drive lights on. It's in four-wheel high. Put it back in drive, and nobody's coming here. Oh yeah, you can definitely feel it's in four-wheel drive. Pull over one more time. Put her back in neutral.
Now she's in four-wheel low. Oh yeah, definitely tell it's in four-wheel low. So everything works good. Four-wheel drive work. The lights even on. Let me put it back in neutral so I can make it back. Back and driving them. Yeah, so that's it, guys. Like I said, this is Cody here at Jamie's Customs and 2004 Jeep Wrangler Sahara. Definitely come by, take a look, and say hi. Or you could just look at it on our website, jamiescustoms.com, or just give us a call. You guys have a good rest of your day. All right.